Hello guys, welcome to the another video. In this video I'm gonna show you and explain you how you can fill the application form. So hope so you receive your application form when you're gonna watch this video. So there's a different thing, watch my other video, I explain what is inside the application pack. So but in the application pack we got form, then there's a one DBS informations, another one about the B1 English language test, another one is a medical declaration as well. So but I'm gonna talk about in this video how you can fill this application form. So let's start. So you can see on the screen, this is the form is gonna be look like this. So I'm gonna fill the first form. So don't worry about the provisional application number, you can see over here, if you can see. Yeah, you can see this number, because I already get the application and they put the number, but sometimes they don't put the number, so don't worry about that. So this is for TFL office. So the first one is mandatory requirements, are you at least 21 years old? So you're gonna click yes, this one. But in when you have application pack, it's gonna be the box, you're gonna tick in the box. I'm gonna just fill roughly. Have you held a UK or EU state driving license for at least 3 years? So you're gonna click on yes. So have you undergo an enhanced criminal records check through the DBS? Yeah, you have to do this one as well. So how you can apply for DBS, I just make my another video. So check the link, I just put the link, is going to be in my description. So just go in the description and check the link. So otherwise, on the screen you can see hashtag and it's going to be TFL. If you click on that one, then you can watch my all video. So I'm going to repeat again, is hashtag is going to be TFL. Just watch this, click on that, then you're going to get my all videos. Okay, then move to the next questions. Do you have a right to work in the UK? You're going to click yes, this is going to be yes as well. Do you meet the English language requirements? See section F. So we're going to see in the section F. Yes, you have to do the P1, or if you have a GCSE or any degree in UK, or if you have a degree outside as well, it's going to be accept in certain cases as well. Okay, then in here you're going to put your passport size photo. So then the application checklist is that is done now. So you are a mister, you're going to cross on the mix mister. So instead of tick, you have to cross. Sorry about that. So you're going to cross it here like this. You're going to cross, put cross on that in the box. Now you're going to put your details. My detail was there, so I skip it. So you have to put your surname. So I'm going to put here roughly is Abu. Then forename is going to be Malik. And gender male or male female. Date of birth, you're going to put date of birth here as well. Yeah, so just I'm putting roughly. So this, you have to put your telephone number, it's going to be put because they can call you. You have to put your email address as well. So the next page is going to be, then you have to put your postcode and your address over here. So what is your nationality? You'd put your nationality over here. What is your country of the birth? You need to put over here as well. Okay, then the next one is going to be, is the above address on your DBS certificate? You're going to click yes. Have you been previously known by another name? So if you yes, then click yes or no. Previous name, then you're going to put it over here. Previous title as well. Okay, so make sure you're filling very carefully. What is your national insurance number? You're going to put your national insurance number over here. Have you lived in a country other than the UK for 3 or more consecutive months? So if you have, then you have to put it over here. Date you cease to be known by this name. So this is about your previous name, if you have your previous name before. Okay, then driving details. Yeah, UK driving license, the address on your DVLA license needs to be matched the application address. So you're going to have a same address. So this is about the application, about the driving license. You're going to put it the application, the sorry, the driving license number over here. I just hide it because it was mine. So it's talking about the EE one. If you have an EE driving license, you can read this one. Okay, criminal record check. So it's asking about to do the DBS. So I explained in my other video. So the form is going to be inside the application pack, but you have to apply online. So please check my other video. I explain again that just click on hashtag TFL underneath this video, you can see. Then you're going to get that video. Or just you can find in the description. It's talking about the English language. I'm going to speak about this one in other my video. But if you have UK degree, GCSE, then you can send them. Or if you don't have, you can do B1. If you apply for British passport and you have a B1, that one, you can apply that one as well. It's going to be acceptable because I sent mine. So I did PCO as well. I got my PCO 6 months before and it was accepted. Okay, so it's talking about the topographical assessment. So I make about 20 videos how to pass the topographical test. You no need it now. So when you're gonna fill this form and do the DPS and medical, when you send this application back, so the TFL will email you, then ask for book the topographical test. It's gonna be after 1 month, 2 months, nobody knows, just TFL knows. It depends how many applications they have. So don't worry, just be patient and wait until you get the email. But in this meantime, you just watch my videos. I said before, about 15-20 video how you can prepare for a topographical test. So D1, how you have applied for enhanced DBS certificate. So if you applied before, but it's going to be from the different organizations, but you can apply new for if you want to apply for the private hire license. So you need to do the new DBS. So just check my videos. Okay, so we're gonna move other information. If you have, you can, if have you applied for being licensed as a private hire. So if you apply before, you have to just put the information over here. Okay, the next one is DVLA driver license check code. So you have to send your check code as well, and you know how to get the check code. Is very easy. Just go to the website, GOV website, and write it down, DVLA check. Then you will get the check code, print it out, and send them with this application as well. And the privacy note, you have to read it if you want to read it. Declarations, you have to put the signature here and date. And the next one is going to be equal opportunities, minority form. So you have to put your ethnicity over here. And our gender, you're talking about the male and female, so you have to just put this information. It's easy, not hard. Okay, the last one, you have to pay £310. I was talking about payment, so I'm going to show you how much it's going to be cost. I think I skip that page. If I go up, yeah, this one. So it's telling about the fees as well. If you want to apply for DBS, so it's going to be 56. If you want to do online, if you want to get the paper as well, it's going to be 58. So license application fees is 124, and grant of license fee payable to VTFL is going to be 186. English language is going to be 180 to 200. It depend. Topographical test, when you book the test, when you go to the center, they charge £75. Medical assessment is 80, but I did mine 150. It depend on your GP. So total is going to be 724, but at that time when you're gonna go to the post office, you have to just only pay £310, and the post office will put the stamp on that you pay the fees. So hope so you understand this video, guys. If you have any questions, you can call me. I'm happy to help you. So we help you to pass the topographical test first time. Please contact us and watch our videos as well. But for this application form, how to apply for PCO is easy. You don't need to spend money on that. Just do by yourself and send the application back. And just, you need help for topographical test, guys. I'm going to speak in my other video, what is topographical test and how you can pass that one. Just watch my video. I'm going to repeat again.